It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I've just got that feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
Bayern Munich against Real Madrid. Don't really need to say too much more, do you, with the history that they've had and recent games, of course, that have been in the elite arena of European football.
Yeah, we've had some marvellous encounters. You think of the semi-final that Real Madrid ended up winning comfortably. Real shock, that.
There's been no lessening in the desire of Cristiano Ronaldo. He's won so much, he's done so much, he still wants more.
He certainly does want more, and the way he drifts across the pitch, it makes it so difficult for defenders, unless you do choose to stick a man on him.
Well, goals should be his middle name, Robert Lewandowski.
Oh, I love to watch him play as a former centre-forward myself. He's got it all, really. Ball control, awareness, great finisher.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Casemiro starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. Arturo Vidal starts with Thiago in central midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu? It is an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe, in the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Modric, and here they are. He's got his shot off now. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game, but I have to say he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
I'll give him credit. You can see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. A chance to break away now on the counter. Bale guiding it. Benzema out in front of goal. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Benzema. That will help ease the pressure. Arjen Robben. Frank Ribery. This attack put a bit of menace to it. Thiago. It's Kimmich. Arturo Vidal. Lewandowski. On to Frank Ribery. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Into the attacking third. Picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Gareth Bale. And in he goes with the tackle. Arturo Vidal. Thiago. Robert Lewandowski. That's good movement forward here. Thiago. Lewandowski. Now Robert. And shoots! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Toni Kroos. He's cut that out well, well read. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Carvajal. Karim Benzema. Gareth Bale. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Arjen Robben. Well, this is where Arjen Robben loves to get involved and really go at the opposition. James Rodriguez. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
And Ronaldo on the move and able to cut out the pass. Toni Kroos. Here's Casemiro.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreeves is on the case.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but he has carried on, so I think it's unlikely that it'll force him off.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. It's looking good, this move.
He's had a go here!
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Toni Kroos. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it... Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Modric. Toni Kroos. Neatly intercepted. Frank Ribéry. And here they are on the attack. Toro Vida. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And Ronaldo. Could really get at the opposition here. Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Arjen Robben. Robert Lewandowski. David Alaba. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich. Corner, Bayern Munich. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Decided to take a short corner this time. Thiago. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Well, here comes the counter charge now from them. And he could get away here.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Arturo Vida. James Rodriguez. Nice return pass. Arjen Robben. Thiago. Getting forward well as a team now. Toni Kroos. Benzema, good vision here. He's got support here. Aldo.
Now the shot! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck. Too fierce for him.
Restarting at 2-0. Always thoughtful, Thiago, always positive.
Yeah, such a clever player with the ball, Martin.
Sergio Ramos. Modric. James Rodriguez. Bayern playing well now. Excellent work with the tackle. Toni Kroos. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Now, can he take them on? Still going towards goal quickly.
And shoots!
Benzema! And put it away.
I think the manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about. And once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Well, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Hummels. Arjen Robben. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. It's Isco. Gareth Bale. Slipped through. Ronaldo. Great move, great goal. And the goal, unstoppable really for the keeper. Right up in the top corner of the net. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. We've often said, Alan, the fullbacks don't get proper appreciation for what they do. And it's not the position that the youngsters always want to go for. I think it's unglamorous, but it's been a glamour show today from this fella who's going to be taken off now.
Well, he's shown us how to play in this position. He's got all the attributes necessary to go all the way. Top class.
Arjen Robben. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich. Excellent vision from Thiago. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Gareth Bale. Well, this is a chance for Bale to show his speed going down the flanks. Ronaldo. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Got his shot off now. That's a brilliant goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. Nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Got numbers in this attack. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, your thoughts on his performance today, Alan?
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.